Hello and thanks for joining us as we broadcast tonight from the NAIDOC host city of Adelaide on Kaurna country. And a special hello to our ICTV viewers joining us for the very first time. Later in the show, we'll see how the NAIDOC theme of sacred ground is being celebrated through art and language. But first tonight, it's an issue in our community that has no boundaries. Domestic violence is one of the most common types of violence against women in Australia, and it can be tough to speak out. In Sydney, a group of women are finding their voices and are breaking the cycle by telling their stories of survival through song. Nevanka McKeon has the details.
The official proceedings began with an acknowledgement of country.
Mani namba gadamai gurnai. Mani namba bayami gadamai gadamai no one.
They gathered here to not only celebrate NAIDOC Week, but to bring awareness to our community that domestic and family violence is not acceptable and that you can break the cycle.
This is a song that has been workshopped by five women with our lived experiences and our heartfelt messages to our sisters out there that you can overcome family violence and to keep the hope just as we have.
For social worker and songwriter Luke Edwards, working with the women on the song was a two-year process and an opportunity for the song to connect with the community.
And to create like a beautiful song that will be a vehicle for them to communicate and connect with community and other women and families in the community.
This was only the second time the Break Those Chains Sister song was performed and its message touched those here today.
It made me feel sad, but it made me feel good. It made me feel comforted. I've been there, I've done that, and I've broken my chains, but it's just a very, very powerful, moving experience, you know, and I just take my hat off to the girls.
These women have not only experienced domestic violence, but they hope to empower others to speak out and get support just like they did.
It's probably going on about 5 years now. And I was lucky to be around the women from the multi-mixed mob and be in a place where I had the support networks, and I started to realise that, hang on, I don't deserve this, you know, and I can change it, and there are supports out there that where you can get help.
Multi-mixed mob is a Sydney-based weekly play group that has become a safe haven for families of all backgrounds. It's where they can come and not be judged, as Elena Julker from Peru has found.
They accepted that I wasn't Aboriginal, and we just bonded and gelled together, and, you know, together we're doing a lot of inspiring and a lot of empowering things and just getting out there to the community.
For Torres Strait Islander and mother of three, Aletha Ware, she wants our mob to know there's no shame in speaking out.
They've got to stop being shame, because I think shame's a big thing in our people. They've just got to learn to speak up and tell it how it is.
Nevanka McKeon, NITV News.